Yo, today I got Trey and T.I.I. on the show today. How you guys doing today, man?
Pretty good, man.
Pretty good. Nice to meet you guys. So we're going to kick a little freestyle before we get into the interview.
Stuttering words, I bring it back, then I'm hitting the curb. I'm driving in the suburbs. You see me back on the island, wildin', back with it. I'm on islands.
Yeah, that's all I got.
Hey, all right, I'll try. Not the best freestyle, but let's go. All right. Yeah. It's Ty, T-I-I. I've been in the cab, and you wonder why. I be like, hey, I'm about to take over the game. I be like, yo. It's not lame, yeah. Driving on Douglas, I know you saw us. I know you wanna be us, free us. You know, I'm just trying to find some rhymes in. I'm just trying to find the time and trying to find the time to rhyme in. I'm trying to go in all the time, trying to spit on the beat. Not that heat, but that's okay. We just spit in game, we just going, we just flowing. Yeah. That's probably all I got right now.
Yo, T.I.I. and Trey, are you guys like a duo, or do you guys like
work solo
projects?
Oh, yeah, okay. We work together all the time.
Oh, that's dope. How do you guys know each other?
We've known each other since like fifth grade.
Oh, really? Oh, that's dope. That's dope. You guys went to the same school and stuff, or?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Oh, that's dope. So, tell me a little bit more about yourself. From Lee Summit or Kansas City or?
I've been in Lee Summit my whole life.
Oh really? I like your urban the maid.
Yeah.
Maid hat, rocking maid. Yeah.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah, no problem.
I got it recently.
Yeah. Oh really? For that Black Friday or?
No.
Oh no, because
that probably would have been smarter, but no. Yeah.
Tell me a little bit more like about your music, like your writing process, or who do you work with, like who produces your music? And
yeah, so like I've been making beats for like, or not making beats, sorry, I've been making songs for like 5 years, and for beats we usually just like get YouTube beats, honestly.
Yeah,
we make sure they're good quality and stuff, but we have a few people we work with, or we have worked with yeah. production, but it's not that often. I mix and master our vocals usually, and then but writing process, we just find some beats, start writing.
Yeah, just get like in the vibe with it, really.
Yeah. Usually for our projects, we try to make it pretty conceptual and try to tie everything together.
Oh, okay.
What you gotta say?
Yeah, what about you, Trey?
Oh yeah, bro, we just like, man, I write way too much, I think.
Yeah.
Like, I just, not true. Even just like raps, bro. I just love storytelling. We've been doing it for a minute, man. Making music for a while, but producers wise, like, it's like YouTube, and then we got a few producers, like in KC, we plan to work with in the future. Like, hopefully, get like some custom beats, like sit there and make it.
Yeah.
Our names out and all that, but yeah, just like keeping it real and doing what we love.
Oh, that's dope. That's where do you guys usually record at?
We both have like studios at our houses.
Oh, really? Oh, that's dope. You guys built like yourselves?
Yeah.
Oh, that's dope.
It started at my house, but we all like progressively got
That's dope. So, you got any songs you want to share with us today?
I do, bro. It's called Color. So. Just dropped it the other day.
Oh, you just dropped this the other day?
Yeah.
Oh, dope.
Next time of light, time of fight. He is just another kite that reaches for the stars to find some way. No devil way. Yeah.
reppin' for my city, reppin' for my town. So they don't know the energy that I'm around. I am the epitome of white noise. When I try to play my songs to sleep sound. New crown, new found. I've been knocked out, this a new round. White's like, why you chill with black kids, Black's like, why you chill with black kids, Blast this, face in traffic. Whack dudes, take a crack at my actress. I said turn around, you need actress. Cause with my tub, they need backhand. Do a backstand, just attraction, do a fraction. Don't derive from this tactic, I'm Aladdin. And I don't really dance, but there goes Jasmine. So I'm about to groove right now.
First thing, we don't care about races.
Yeah.
Pretty girls coming up to our faces.
Aces.
Too much time, not to fuck another face. Too much time, just to let it go to waste quick.
Waste quick.
Don't wanna see a sign if you're racist. Get that hey, at the nation. Yeah. And I'm sorry if we're a little impatient. Right. We just overflow with love when it's vacant.
First flow to get my cloud up.
Cloud up.
Second verse for the real ones. Only here to get the crowd up.
Crowd up.
Tell that fear comes. Till I see those tear crumbs. I'm a DD, I ain't making no beer runs. Lights on me till you hear guns. I'ma slap the bass out your ear drums. All of you think I'm insane.
Yeah.
Look what you did to my brain.
What?
All of my life I'm calm.
Yeah.
Now I'm sweating the pain.
Right.
Now I'm sweating the pain.
Okay.
Float above, sing. Boat up, land.
Yeah.
Till the love hit my name. I've been in wrong with your name.
Yeah,
I've been in wrong with your league.
Ooh.
I've been game.
Wow.
I said only fatigue.
Dude.
I said only your type. I said only your team. Get the hell out of my life. Get the hell out of my dream team, please. Double the winning streaks, look at the rings. Blink, couple of singing bees, what do you need? Free, roll with the mean, lean, king, we the cream. All of you look fatigued. Get the heck out of my scene. Your black and white dreams, got skin, what a relief. I just use motif, I keep around for the beat. White man dreams make a dark man fiend. And the right man never seen the ultralight beam.
First thing, we don't care about races.
First
coming up to our faces. Too much time, not to fuck another face.
Faces.
Too much time, just to let it go to waste quick.
Yeah.
Don't wanna see a sign if you're racist. Get that hey, at
hey,
the nation.
Hey.
And I'm sorry if we're a little impatient. We just overflow with love when it's
why you doing that to me? I've been trying to get you off my mind. My mind is crackling. I've been lying about my time, but lying time and time again. I hope that I find a win. I hope that I grind you in. I've been feeling got. Oh, you really hot, see? I've been feeling watched like, oh, she really got me. I've been got in the parking lot. All of my feelings, they stop. All of the healing that got. One in a million, I gave it all that I got. Yeah, so that was...
Dude, that was dope, dude. Dude, I love that beat switch. Like it was like, oh man, dude, that was dope. That was dope. Who made that? Did you make that beat too?
I did not make that beat.
Oh, you didn't. Oh,
it's a dude. It's a producer called Origami.
Origami.
Yeah.
Oh, that's dope. Shout out Origami.
Yeah, definitely.
Shout out. You guys have any more any shout outs, or do you guys you want to share another song? Maybe Trey, you got a song or?
One shout out Levi Dalton, bro. That dude's sick.
Oh yeah, Levi.
Levi Dalton.
Levi, he's about to take over.
Oh really? What? Is he a he's rapper too?
He's
or?
A singer.
Oh,
he does
he
more like R&B slash hip hop
okay.
type stuff. But
oh, that's dope.
Yeah, we've been working on this EP with them.
Who's somebody
actually? Do Coke.
Oh, okay. Oh well.
What were you gonna say?
Someone likes to party. I'm just kidding. But who are you guys' like musical like influences? Like who would you say like?
Kendrick.
Inspires you to Kendrick, yeah. Oh,
Kendrick,
yeah.
Kendrick for sure.
He's really good.
This dude loves Shmino.
Shmino?
Yeah.
He's from St. Louis.
Yeah.
From like Dunn's Road.
Not until very, very, very recently.
Mm-hmm.
I was not a Jaden Smith fan.
Oh, really? Like, oh, until he dropped
album,
it. Yeah.
His album was crazy.
Yeah,
I loved it.
Yeah,
I mean, there's so many people though, but those are like the main ones.
Those are the main ones.
Okay. Coke.
Yeah, yeah.
How are you gonna sleep through 15 calls in a row?
Downtown, up late. What's up?
Is you on the way?
I'm on the way back.
Yeah.
I'm on the way back.
Yeah.
I'm on 150, low tank of gas. Girl says she miss me. She don't know my name. I be that young man with the mic in my hand. And I've been seeing things you can't understand. That's my God.
And I think it's best for the good.
next to me in my dorm. Girl, you only stressing me. Mama said be patient. Mama, I'm patient. Mama said watch out. Mama, I'm fading. I keep you at a distance. I keep you at a distance. Say I'm on a mission and you hindering. See, I be that young man with the mic in my hand. I've been seeing things you can't understand. That's my God, my God, my God. Hey, young man with the mic in my hand. I've been seeing things you can't understand. That's my God, my God, my God, my God. Low key, girl, he says she know me. She confused, I be mute. I don't talk, I'm awkward. Voice quiet like clockwork, she know.
I'm sinking, Miss A, what you thinking? Just wait for the weekend, dive into the deep end. Live now, I'm preaching, shallow, shallow. Darkness steadily creeping, dust leaking. I've been alive in this city, ayy. How did I get in this pit, ayy? I can feel sin on my knees, ayy. I can grab all the new trees, ayy. This why you broke up the band, yeah. This why they won't be your friend, yeah. This why she won't even look at you. This be why you ain't a man, wait. I can feel sin in my ways. She ain't even wanna taste. She keep on making me doubt myself, help my health. Even worth the pace, yeah. She the sadness on my face. She the sin at my wrist. Shut up, Tyler, slow your pace. Shut up, Tyler, got this. I got this. Don't you hear? Don't you know? This the place. This the time. This the girl. This the show. Don't you know? It's my cake flow. Crave it, crave it, don't bake though. Lazy, lazy, don't bake though. Crazy, crazy, no snake though. I'm sinking, this ain't what you're thinking. Just wait for the weekend, dive into the deep end. Live now, I'm preaching, shallow, shallow, deep end. Darkness steadily creeping, deep, deep, deep. Write me off, write me off, write me off, write me off. I feel the sin of my teeth, I feel the sin of my teeth, yeah. I feel the sin of my teeth, I feel the sin of my teeth, yeah. Write me off, write me off, write me off, write me off. I feel the sin of my teeth, I feel the sin of my teeth, yeah. I feel the sin of my teeth, I feel the sin of my teeth, yeah.
So that's that.
Hey, what was the name of that one?
Quicksand.
Yeah. Oh, that's dope, dude. So how can we follow you more on Instagram, SoundCloud, or
it's Ty Raps on TII Raps on Instagram, Ty Raps on Twitter, and then SoundCloud is just Ty, TII.
TII, okay.
So, yeah.
Dope. And are you on like Apple Music and stuff too, like Trey or?
I'm not on Apple Music right now.
You're not
now.
Oh, okay.
No.
Just what is it called? SoundCloud.
Yeah, I have a few singles on SoundCloud. Then I'm gonna drop my projects December 15th.
Oh, this coming up?
Yeah.
Oh, dude. Oh, SoundCloud. That's dope. Yeah. December 15th. That's. Oh, what's the name of it?
It's gonna be called Pain.